Hello everyone, welcome to Acousphere Guitar Instruction Movie. This time, I will show you how to play solo guitar versions of Man in the Mirror, arranged by Tak Andress. Tak and I have worked together since 1998. I learned this arrangement on January 2008. I will show you some of Tak Andress' technique. First, he's playing the single note lines with index and middle finger using like this. During this play, he is putting a thumb on the other strings like this. When he is playing this part, he uses trill. Let me show you. Tak often uses upward strumming with thumb like this. Okay, this is the way he does. I will show you how to develop this technique. I recommend this. I'm holding the G major 7th on the left hand and doing this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I know playing like Tak is the hardest thing for each one of us, including me. But if you have self-confidence and if you believe yourself, exercising every day, from slow tempo to medium tempo, someday you can do it. So don't give up and go for it. Also, I'm teaching in Tokyo, Japan, so if you are interested in playing like this, please contact me. And also, Tak Andress is thinking to having the guitar lesson in United States too, so please check their website. Okay, so see you next Acousphere Guitar Lesson Movie. Bye bye.